What's up, everyone? I'm out in the Smokies again. I'm doing a short weekend camping trip here. So I'm starting off with an 18-mile hike from the Deep Creek picnic area. There should be a really nice waterfall at the end of the trail, at the end of the loop. Besides that, I'm not really sure what else I'll see. I don't know if there's any great views or anything, but I'm on a mission to hike every trail in the Smokies, so gonna get 18 of them done today, believe. I know the loop I'm doing is 18 miles, but trails only count once, and that, like, if you double back at all, that doesn't count towards the Smoky Mountain 900 mile challenge. So it's an 18 mile loop, and I think they're all different miles, but I'm not 100% sure. This may take a little longer than expected. I think these are some of the most white mountain laurel I've ever seen. There's a nice little cascade coming up.
I believe this is fire pink.
It kind of looks like we're almost to the top, but I'm pretty sure we're actually like halfway there.
A little higher up in elevation, and the mountain laurels aren't quite as far along. This is about the most clear view I've had so far today. Pretty much the entire trail's been lined with trees, which is nice, but it'd be cool if at some point I got a nice lookout point. I think that's really pretty with the clouds with the mountaintop peeking up over top of them. I believe this is flame azalea. There's a little more of a view. think this is the biggest cluster of lady slippers that I've ever seen before.
And the rain has started.
So the mushroom is a hemlock varnish shelf, and the beetles are pleasing fungus beetles. I found a massive hemlock varnish shelf. I've never seen them grow like this before. It's really interesting.
It's May, but the water's still very cold. Thank you. Alright, I said that other hemlock varnish shelf I saw was massive, but I think this one's even bigger. It has a lot more beetles on it. So it was supposed to be an 18 mile hike, and right now we are about at mile 20 with about a half mile left to my car. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to be always adventuring.